Isa sinabi ko ay we must always make sure that we will work and guarantee a better future for all Filipinos and for our beloved Philippines. Number one. Number two, yung kanya nabanggit na Mayor Duterte, it is about time that Mindanao produces a Philippine president. That I told him when Davao hosted the trade exhibition for BIMPIAGA. BIMPIAGA stands for Brunei, Indonesia, Malaysia, Philippines, East Asian Growth Area, which is a product of Philippine strategizing back in 1993 noong panahon ko. Kasi gusto natin magkaroon ng borderless free trading area. And it is very, very, up to now, lively and vibrant as an economic community. Kaya huwag natin sirain yan. Let us have peace and progress in Mindanao. Yun po ang challenge sa kay Mayor Duterte noong araw na yun. I'm glad that he's now there as our commander-in-chief.